Today, Ingham and Washtenaw became the latest counties to order masks be worn inside all schools and other educational settings. Many districts in the Lansing area already required masks at the start of classes. 16 Michigan counties currently have mask mandates. Two health departments in northern Michigan also have orders covering six counties. This week, the Benzie Central School Board voted to ignore a county health order and make masks optional. Katie Johnston for CBSDetroit.com.